See, Mr. Lim? These guys lied to you. We cannot let them go. This time, I'm the one who caught them. Next time, what if other people catch them, take their photos, put them online with the headline, Belajar Perempuan Masuk Rumah Pensyarah Lelaki.
I think we have to ask them again. And Sarah and Sir Hyun. They may have their own explanation.
Mr. Lim, I'm sure you don't like being fooled by silly acts of people under you. Plus, if things go downhill, don't say I didn't warn you.